皆さんこんにちは。ようこそトラベルメーカー TV へ。またまた今日もトレドからお伝えいたします。 Good morning everybody. I am now Toledo again. Like a month ago, I just came here and I saw the Chukabilian photos. But now again, I'm here. So today we are going to go Madrid to participate the national event for the exchange student in Spain. So all international students in Spain gather in Madrid and we're gonna fiesta, like we have partyAnd we're gonna do parade. But look at this view, that was amazing, and you'll see Anna again. So we are now stopped by 20 minutes and we will take photo and video shootings. And then afterwards, we are going to go to, into the city center to see around. So let's start. So now we are going to get into the city. I'm in the center of Toledo. And once you get in, it's kind of hilly area. So you have to take escalator first of all. And once you come, please wear the really comfortable shoes, because you are going to walk a lot, a lot, a lot. So just, you know, wear the sport shoes or something, the comfortable crosses as well. And during the winter, it is really cold, so just bring a jacket and some warm crosses, please. So we are now going to go see inside. So let's go. 皆さんこんにちは。ようやくツアーも終わって、今このトレドで一番有名なマズパンというのがあります。で、マズパンってまずいパンじゃありません。It's not like a not delicious pan, which is like a small snacks.
Tomato?
Almond. Almond.
Do you guys want to get a box and share it?
Yes.
Because that might be cheaper.
Yes, please. So we will buy like huge boxes and we will share. Because if you purchase each one by, it will cost a lot. So let's try it. If you have many people, you should buy the big box and you can share it. So typical one is that one is the most famous one, the small one.
Should we get this one?
Yeah, let's get this one. Yeah, let's get that one. So we will share everything, and if you purchase like a kilogram, there's a price on that, usually like a 30, depends on like a 40 or 50 euro, that's pretty much. So if you try a lot of things, better to purchase the box one. Alright, so I will eat later. はい、ということで、このマドリッドツアー、ほとんどマドリッドの動画撮ってないんですけど、ESN の最後のピクニックの動画を皆さんにお届けしたいと思います。今日のスペシャルゲストは大阪から来ました、はずきさんです。
イエーイ、オーナ
ー。一緒にスペイン語の授業を取っています。
そうです。
一緒じゃないけど同じ大学で取ってます。今はボタニカガーデンで、スペイン中の留学生がボタニカガーデンで留学生が集まってピクニック中です。日本のフラッグを持ってきてます。だけどピクニックで出た食べ物が本当に美味しくなくて、もう残しました。声でかい声で話すのって聞こえないよ。
じゃあこれみんな食べたやつね、今日出てきたやつ。
なんとサンドイッチにトルティーヤが入ってるだけ。これスパニッシュオムレツ、皆さん知ってると思うんですけど、それとパンが挟んでるだけです。まだみんなお酒飲んでないけど、昼からもうバンバン盛り上がってます。バンバン、
スペイン人すごいと思う。
スポイン人は本当に元気です。スペイン人は本当に元気だと思います。
本当に何でも楽しめる。
よし、じゃあこれからちょっと探索します。 Let's go!
Let's go! Vamos!
Vamos!